Hello, good people. How is it going? I hope you are doing fine. Today, I will show you how to create this simple photo manipulation engine just using Vive Image. So, let's get started. All right, first, go to File, New, and adjust the width and height. I adjust this for the setup. Go to File, open this layer, and we're going to add the C. Just click convert. Okay, it's too big. Scale it down. Remember, when you scale, hold control and shift on your keyboard so it's proportional, right? It's not like this, so it's more proportional. Okay, then hit enter. Move the C to the bottom. All right, we're going to select the C only. And add layer mask, just the white full opacity, and then choose this gradient tool. Man, make sure you choose FG to transparent, foreground to transparent. All right, so drag it down until you see no clouds, just the sea. Alright, then add the mountains, go to File, open as layer, and add the mountains, click convert. Alright, scale it, and move it to below the layer. Alright, for the C, adjust the mesh again. What's gradient tools and just so we only select the C. Alright, next step we're going to add the clock. Go to File, just open and choose this. Click convert. Alright, we're going to select the clock only, and the fast method way to take the clock is just this ellipse tool, then hold control shift on your keyboard so make it proportional, and for this corner adjust it into it fit with the clock. All right, and press control C on your keyboard and control V. Floating layer selection, create new layer selection. So you only select the clock and drag the clock to this layer. All right, move it up and scale it down. And we're going to make the clock above the C, so add layer mask, choose the white full opacity, and then make sure you choose this foreground to transparent. The color is black and white. All right, oops, make it above the C. Make the C a little darker. Right, so create new layer and hit OK. And choose this gradient tool. Choose this. Make the color black for the bottom. Alright. Change the mode into overlay. And you can adjust it. So the C is more contrast. All right, then add some fog. Go to File, open this layer, and these clouds. Open and change the opacity around here, so it's like fog match with this background. Scale it up and move it around here. Duplicate one more for this side, alright. So duplicate, then move it here. Adjust this opacity. Okay, now the last step, we're going to add some water splash here. And go to file, open this layer and choose this splash. And we want to make this splash into brush. So go to edit, copy, and then just delete this layer and create new layer. Go to brush and here's the splash on the left top. And let's make it smaller, not small, and okay. Around this. Then click, and when it's done, go to wrap tool and make it too small. All right, change the mod into overlay and adjust the opacity. And the last thing, I'm going to add the gradient map. So create new layer and go to gradient tool. Select the color is this blue green. Okay, in this new layer, make it drag it and change the mode into overlay. No, soft light. And reduce the opacity. Okay, it's done. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video and comment below if you have any question. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.